have new information tonight in a shocking subway attack. A 5-year-old boy punched in the face by a grown man. Police now identify the suspect as 25-year-old Ramon Thomas. They say he can be seen in several surveillance photos from the Bergen Avenue station in Cobble Hill. The boy was riding a southbound G train with his mom yesterday afternoon. She says the man hit her son and then taunted him. The boy has bruising and swelling on his face. Thomas is still on the run.